on air, online, on your side. This is a KGUN 9 News Update.
I'm Valerie Cavazos. There's a change in where food for the needy is being distributed. Starting Tuesday, the Community Food Bank of Southern Arizona will give out food under the covered parking area at Keno Sports Stadium. And this will happen twice a week on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 7 until 10 in the morning. And the nonprofit says it's trying to get people food faster and safer. And tomorrow starts the first weekend of the statewide testing blitz. The Arizona Health Department says anyone can be tested if they feel they've been exposed to or infected with COVID-19. There's about a dozen places offering testing in Pima County, including El Rio Health and Banner Clinics, plus Walgreens. You'll have to pre-register at some of those places. More information can be found on KGUN9.com. All right, let's take a look at weather. Slightly cooler temperatures will arrive for the weekend. Highs will still climb into the upper 90s, but the triple digit heat will take a break until the middle of next week. Dry, breezy conditions will create elevated wildfire danger through the weekend. Use caution with any flammable materials or anything that may create a spark around dry brush. For more news and weather, head to our website, KGUN9.com.